Breaking news.
A boy reported missing in Salem has been found safe. Police say his father was supposed to bring him home after a prearranged visit yesterday. And when he didn't, police started looking for the 11-year-old. This afternoon, officers stopped a car in Woburn that matched the vehicle 40-year-old Anthony Lonano Sr. was driving. They say the boy was in the car unharmed. Lonano was taken into custody.